Afternoon.
It is never good to be seated here and conversing on various issues that we have done without coming to the end of it and get to our hearts and implement what we have learned. I'm humbled to be given a vote of thanks in this transformational accounting forum. I'm more understanding that we have learned quite a lot of things, and I, on behalf of the Institute of Certified Public Accountants of Zimbabwe, would want to thank our esteemed guest of honors and presenters, with a special mention to the Minister of Finance, in the name of Madame Venega, Deputy Accountant General of the Ministry, and Mr. Takawa Rasha, the Director of the Budgeting Department, who has just completed this presentation right now. And also, special thanks goes to Mr. Takera of the Matrix Tax Company for his presentation yesterday. He did quite a good job by taking us through
this morning.
Many thanks go to Mrs. Gordo, who is chair of among us, training officer for Kenya Regulatory Authority of Zimbabwe, and Mr. Chatima, a consultant who took us through the statutory instrument 142 and its implication on our day-to-day activities. Allow me also at this point in time to thank, even in absentia, Mr. Cliff Kuhondo, the Director for Capacity Building with Prize, who also assisted our madam here on procurement issues. This conference, ladies and gentlemen, cannot have been so without the putting up of every other detail and integrities together of the Institute of Certified Public Accountants. So many things that we do appreciate the effort that you are constantly and continuously putting in to make our institute a repository of accounting knowledge and information. The administrator, Mrs. Yukaria Shamaria of the Institute of Certified Public Accountants, and Mr. Alan Matesha, the assistant administrator. Let's give him a hand of applause for putting up. What Albert Einstein once said is the significant problems that we face cannot be solved at the same level we were at when we created them. So that was the need, that was the very poignant essence why this forum was put together, so that we can share and deliberate on different issues that makes our jobs easier, and go back and implement what we have done, so that we move from the level A that we were at to a level B of solving the challenges that we face at level A. So I thank you so much for coming, and I wish you all many messages. But my parting note is this one. I wanted to take note of this. Things work out best for those who make the best of how things work out, by John Wooden. Thank you so much.
Thank you all for attending. I think we can now break and have a few more discussions on our